We will be learning four more topics in the same unit. We will be learning understanding numbers better, comparing numbers, building numbers, and number before and number after. After teaching these concepts, you will be able to tell how many ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and so on are there in a number. You will be able to compare bigger numbers. You will be able to make greatest and smallest numbers. You will be able to write number before and number after. So let's start understanding numbers better. Can you tell me how many ones are there in number 10? Yes, you can see in number 10 there are 10 ones. And can you tell me how many ones are there in number 25? Yes, there are 25 ones in number 25. Likewise, how many ones are there in number 1500? That will be 1500 ones, isn't it? Whatever the number is, that many ones will be there in the number. In number 2350, there will be 2350 ones. In 4500, there will be 4500 ones, and so on. To know how many ones are there in a number, we can easily do it. But how do we find how many tens or hundreds are there in a number? Let's see this example. 1500 can be represented using blocks like this. But we know 1000 has 10 hundreds in it. So we can show it as this as well. So there are 15 hundreds in 1500. We know that 100 has 10 tens. So 15 hundreds will have 15 multiplied by 10. That will be equal to 150 tens. There are 150 tens in 1500. So we have 1500 ones equal to 150 tens equal to 15 hundreds. Can you see a pattern in this? Let's try to understand it better using place value chart. Putting it in the place value chart, we can see it clearly that to know how many ones, we have to take all the digits till the ones place. So the number of ones in 1500 will be 1500 ones. To know how many tens are there in 1500, we have to take all the digits that are till tens place. So we have 1, 5 and 0, that becomes 150 tens. Now to know how many hundreds are there in 1500, we have to take the digits only till hundreds place. So there are only two digits, 1 and 5. So that will become 15 hundreds. Now, is it clear, my children? Let's practice. How many thousands, hundreds, tens and ones are there in number 2345? Let's check the A bit. There are dash tens in number 2345. You can see the number 235, and on top of it, I have written the place values. 2 at the 1000th place, 3 at the 100th place, and 4 at the 10th place, and 5 at the 1st place. So, how many tens? We have to take the digits till the 10th place. So, 2, 3, and 4 are the digits till the 10th place. We will be leaving out the 1st place because we have to take the digits till the 10th place only. So, the answer will be 234 tens. Let's go for the B bit. There are dash thousands in number 2345. We can see there is only one place, that's the 1000 place. So that will be only 2000 in number 2345. Let's go for the C bit. There are dash ones in number 2345. That means we have to take the whole number. That is 2345 ones. So let's go for the next bit. There are dash hundreds in number 2345. So we just have to take this two digit, that's the thousands and the hundred. We have to stop at the hundreds place. As I told you, we will be taking the digits till 100 place only. So our answer will be 23 hundredths are there in number 2345. Now let's go for comparing numbers. We already know the comparison symbols. They are greater than, less than, and equal to. And you know how to compare smaller numbers. Here only the digits are increasing, the numbers are becoming bigger, and we are comparing bigger numbers. And I already know that you know how to compare numbers. Let us recall a little here. So the first tip which will help you in remembering how to compare is, the greater the number of digits, then greater the number. Now, the number of digits are greater, then that number will become greater. Let us see with an example. So, here we have 4,95,675. And we are going to compare it with 56,436. So, here this is a 6-digit number and this is a 5-digit number. So, the greater the number of digits, the greater the number. So, our greater number will be 4,95,675. So, our crocodile will be eating the greater number. So, this is so easy to compare when the number of digits are different. So, let's go for the tip number 2. So, let's see it. If the given numbers have the same number of digits, then compare each digit from left to right. Let's see the example. We have number here 6,56,70,456 to be compared with 6,56,95,456. So we need to start comparing, but let us check how the number of digits. Both are of 8 digits. So we cannot judge by looking at the digits. So we have to start comparing from left to right. So let's start. This is here 6 at the crores place. Here also 6 at the crores place. We cannot decide. This is 5 at the 10 lakhs place, here also 10 lakhs place, 5 only. Here 6 at the lakhs place, here also 6 at the lakhs place. So we cannot judge which is greater till now. So let's see what is at the 10,000 place. Here it is 7 and here it is 9. So clearly this number is greater. So our crocodile will be eating the greater number, that is 6 crore 56 1,95,456. Is it clear, my children? Let's go for the next topic now. That is building numbers. So, the first thing, we already know how to build numbers. We are just going to build bigger numbers here. So, the first thing which we need to recall is, to get the greatest number, we arrange the digits in the descending order. And to get the smallest number, we arrange the given digits in the ascending order. And one thing we need to keep in mind, that we never write 0 in the extreme left position while forming the smallest number. Let's check out. Watch out for zeros, my children, while making the smallest number. Here we have the example. Make the smallest 5-digit number, and the digits given are 40863. 5 digits are given and it's asking us to make a 5-digit number. Let's try to see the steps. First step is to arrange it in the ascending order. So we get 03468. And we can make out that it's a 4-digit number, not a 5-digit number. And it is asking us to make a 5-digit number. So what we need to do? We just need to interchange the digits. Now we have that 03468. Just bring the 0 to the second place and 3 to the first place. Just interchange. So now we have the number as 30,468. That's the answer. The smallest 5-digit number is 30,468. Is it clear, my boys? Let's go for the next.